They got a ton of barrel.
Fastball hit hard on the ground past the second baseman, Martin. Coming around to score, Demitral. Seats aren't even warm yet, and it's 1-0 Unicorns. One ground ball, that'll do it. Ochoa knocks it down, and Whit Hughes wisely moves up to third. RBI base knock for Bailey Martin, and the Hoppers have the first lead of the ball game, 2-1 here in the bottom of the sixth. Hard hit ball, left field, more than enough from Patrick Baggett. The Unicorns have the lead here in the ninth.
Clutch swing from one of your clutchest players and your leader. Patrick Baggett, oppo to left center field. Such a smooth swing.